What is up, you guys? Welcome to today's vlog. It's a very exciting vlog. We are leaving for spring break. I'm actually in the car. Joe just ran back inside for something. I don't know what he ran back inside for, but we are driving to Tennessee. So we are leaving town right now. Hello?
Door's locked.
Okay, good. We just stopped to get gas. We're in Ohio now. We are 2.5 hours away from our hotel stop for the night.
Vlog mode.
Are you still recording?
Vlog mode. Vlog mode.
Stop.
Vlog mode. Vlog mode. Vlog mode.
Stop.
Alright.
Alright, y'all. We made it to our hotel for the night in Kentucky. Thanks for flushing, babe.
You're welcome.
This is our hotel room. Super tiny, but it was cheap, and it rented to people under 21, so can you ask for anything else? Alright, we're just gonna chill and relax for a second. How do you feel?
Tired.
Tired?
I'm glad to be out of the car.
I'm happy that we are finally here and not in the car anymore. We are getting ready to leave our hotel. We're going to check out, and then there's a Cracker Barrel across the highway, so we're gonna Cracker Barrel, and then we're gonna go to Walmart, probably to Starbucks, and then we're gonna be on our way. All right, y'all, we are officially back on the road. It is 55 degrees outside, and I'm sorry, I know that that doesn't sound very warm, but like, after being in a Michigan winter for literally the past 6 months, it feels so good for it to be 55 degrees. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Awesome. Do you want to tell them where we were just at?
The birthplace of KFC. It was wonderful.
10 out of 10?
Like 8 out of 10, because it was, the service was slow and all the people in there were kind of yucky, but.
Yeah, but it was cool. All Joe wanted to do was eat KFC while we were in Kentucky, so. We did it, and it was fun.
We accomplished that goal in style.
We did. At the birthplace of KFC.
Thank you.
right, y'all. We made it to our cabin. It is absolutely gorgeous. I may have had a panic attack on the way up because the drive is very, very steep. But we made it, and it's beautiful. And I'll do a tour later.